I'm Kate Ballantyne Spade.
Iconic fashion designer and businesswoman Kate Spade was found dead in her Park Avenue apartment Tuesday morning from an apparent suicide, according to an NYPD source. The 55-year-old allegedly hanged herself with a scarf attached to a doorknob. Her body was discovered by her housekeeper. A suicide note was found where she addressed her 13-year-old daughter. Born in Kansas City, Missouri in 1962, Catherine Brosnahan was the fifth child in a family of six.
I really did like fashion, and I really thought I was very innovative. So my mother was actually very good in encouraging me to dress however I wanted.
After graduating from Arizona State University with a journalism degree in 1985, she began working for the fashion magazine Mademoiselle.
I didn't grow up thinking, oh, I'm going to be a designer.
She worked her way up to become a senior fashion editor, but in 1992, encouraged by her future husband, Andy, Spade quit her job to design handbags.
Andy and I were out, honestly, at a Mexican restaurant, and he just said, what about handbags? And I said, honey, you just don't start a handbag company. And he said, why not? How hard could it be?
Kate Spade, the brand, was launched in 1993. At first, the company struggled.
I said, I think we should shut it down. I'm very conservative. And I said, I have no interest in losing money.
But with her husband's help, the company grew from a scrappy purse business offering just six styles of handbags to a multi-million dollar empire that sold clothing, shoes, jewelry, and home goods.
We lost an incredible human being. We lost an incredible woman who really paved the way for all of these other designers to be able to do what they do.
In 1999, she and her husband sold more than half of the company to the Neiman Marcus department store for more than $33 million. In 2006, they sold the rest for $59 million, only to see the brand sold soon after to Liz Claiborne for $124 million. In 2017, the luxury brand Coach snapped up the brand in a $2.4 billion deal.
I think what Kate did with her collection was so unfounded back then, was she created this idea of needing an it bag, but at an accessible price point.